Idris and Cheyenne have been accepted to one of America's top private schools.
Dalton will open doors for him for the rest of his life.
But their journey is not so easy.
There's a cultural disconnect between independent schools and African American boys, and the question is why.
Follow two boys over 14 years as they struggle to find their way. American Promise, only on POV.